sickness and in health, will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Now that we have heard the God's word in the Bible and felt his presence in the exchange of vows and the kisses, we present to God our Father our petitions. Frank and Lisa, you join in vows of love and mutual care. Their union may be happy, sure, and strong. We pray, Lord, hear our prayer. For their parents, appreciation for all they have done. For Lisa and Frank, we pray, Lord, hear our prayer. For married persons, that they may continue to give, be able to forgive, find happiness deepened within the past each day, we pray. For all in the bridal party, that the love and the joy they experience today may continue to live in their lives, we pray. For those who are present only in spirit, they may live in the light and love of Jesus, which we celebrate here today. We pray. Lord God, whose love was a pattern for the human covenant, celebrate. Grant in this new marriage the grace of mutual care, the gift of self to one another, to the human family, and to you. We ask this in Christ Jesus, our Lord. As we prepare for our Eucharist, I'm going to ask that Frank's grandfather, Antonio,